Beebe. He's the man who knows Mr. Beebe. Sets the style and clothes, fancy cravats and those knocked out spats. Beebe's the man who knows Mr. Beebe. Dig the boutonniere, Mr. Beebe. Booted front and rear, Harlem's alive to his dressed up jive. Beebe's the man who knows. Now I've heard them say clothes he throws away are the clothes that they'll wear next fall. And it's also said when he goes to bed, his pajamas are as groovy as a Technicolor movie, Mr. Beebe. Thank you for the tip. Beep, Beebe, Harlem's hip. Since you came on, every suit's gone. Now here's what you can do. Bring the Easter Parade to Lenox. Easter Parade to Lenox Avenue. Mr. Beebe, thank you for the tip. Mr. Beebe, you made Harlem hip. Since you came on, every suit's gone. Now here's what you can do. Bring the Easter Parade to Lenox Avenue.
Now we've heard them say clothes he throws away are the clothes that they'll wear next fall. And it's also said when he goes to bed,
his pajamas are as groovy as a Technicolor movie, Mr. Beebe.
We want to thank you for the tip, Mr. Beebe. Now the Harlem tip. Since you came on, every suit's gone. Now here's what you can do. Here's the Easter Parade on Lenox Avenue.
Sets the style and clothes, fancy cravats and his knocked out spats. Beebe's the man who knows, Mr. Beebe. Dig his boutonniere, Mr. Beebe. Booted front and rear, Harlem's alive to his dressed up jive. Beebe's the man who knows. Now I've heard them say clothes he throws away are the clothes that we'll wear next fall. And it's also said that when he goes to bed, his pajamas are as groovy as a Technicolor movie, Mr. Beebe. Thank you for the tip, Mr. Beebe. You've made Harlem hip. Since you came on, all the zoot's gone. Now here's what you can do. Because you are as mellow as a cello man, you've got a duty that you must do for your fellow man to bring the Easter Parade. But, oh, don't pay.